coming up at 5, hundreds rallying against the president-elect on the Common. Donald Trump says these rallies are the work of professional protesters. John puts that claim to the truth test.
Plus, a shakeup on the Trump team.
Why Chris Christie is no longer in charge of the transition into the White House.
And honoring our veterans for the first time with a national moment of silence. And it's all because of a Weston man who had to fight for years to make it happen. Today on WBZ News at 5.